Earlier this month, the Haverford Township Police Department received an anonymous tip through the department's tip line stating, "It has come to my attention that Dr. Izell is growing marijuana at his residence and selling it to his patients and other individuals.